You know, what is the worst thing about being on an ad film set? I will show you.